Here's how we make our cinnamon sugar pasta chips with our vegan caramel sauce. Add your cooked pasta to a bowl and toss it with some olive oil, sugar, and cinnamon. And now we're gonna give it a good stir. Add your pasta to your air fryer and cook at 400 for 10 minutes. Cinnamon sugar pasta chip with our vegan caramel sauce. Did you hear that crunch?